Story out of New Orleans, where a former mayor has been indicted. Ray Nagin, the New Orleans mayor during Hurricane Katrina, has been indicted by a federal grand jury on 21 corruption charges. Those counts include wire fraud, bribery, and money laundering. Two former city officials and two businessmen have already pleaded guilty in the New Orleans corruption probe.